three.
Dominant, well-rounded fighters in this division.
I mean, these guys are the best of all of mixed martial arts. They can do everything, and they're locked inside of the octagon. I'm so excited to watch the highest level of MMA on display tonight.
Well, he's certainly keeping busy, DC, connecting with most of the punches he's thrown.
I mean, punches in bunches.
Changes
he's
levels
doing
now,
a great
DC.
Job.
Oh, man, he's in a single got to a high crotch. Big slam takedown. That was beautiful.
Oh, he's got him in a crucifix now, DC. All of that body weight on his opponent.
He's got all the weight on the upper body. His feet are free to do whatever. But the arms stuck between the legs. He is now going to start dropping hammer fists. He's going to start dropping elbows. He's one of the nastiest positions in all of fighting. His opponent's got him in the clinch. He needs to break away and get back to his range because he's taking punch after punch from his clinch position.
Those guys throwing potential fight enders here in the early going.
Ooh, what a punch.
Mixes it up nicely in terms of staying heavy and also staying active. Oh, he got that knee up to the head. Stuffs the takedown there. How good is his takedown defense? All right, so he lands another hook there. He's falling in love with that strike, but decision is in. Here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Deans called the stop to this contest at 1 minute, 39 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Shogun!